Kapoor, and today I will show you that how to make this pinwheel. All we need is an origami sheet, a straw, and a toothpick. First, we will start making the pinwheel. See, the fan is ready. Now we will push the toothpick through the straw, and now we will insert it in the fan, and now your pinwheel is ready. Thank you for watching. Hello friends, my name is Ranveer Kapoor, and today I will show you that how to make a shrimp using a straw. All we need is a pair of scissors and a straw. First, we need to flatten the longer part of the straw. And now we will cut it into three equal parts. Make a few knots with these three parts to make its face and its antennas. And now we are going to repeat it one more time. Going to open the flexible part of the straw, and now we will flatten the other part of the straw. Now we are going to make its legs. We have to repeat it on the other side. Its legs are done. And now we have to cut it the lower part of the antennas like this. And now we will cut it into two parts. the shrimp is done. Hello friends, welcome again. Today I will show you that how to make an origami spider. Friends, welcome back. My name is Ranveer Kapoor and today I will show you that how to make this beautiful flower. Now let's start. Now the flower is ready. Hi friends, welcome back. My name is Ranveer Kapoor and today I will show you that how to make this paper's decorative net. All we need is a piece of A4 paper, a pair of scissors and a pencil for markings. So let's get started. Now we will carefully open it. Now we will stretch it. And your net is done. Thank you for watching. Hi friends. Welcome back, my name is Ranveer Kapoor and today I will show you that how to make a magical blooming flower. First, we have to draw a flower. Now, we will cut this flower. Like this. And now I will show you that how to fold the petals. Now we have to take a dish with water in it. Now we have to drop it into the dish. Thanks for watching. See you next time.